अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन. आई एम फाइन टू. वेकेशन नाउ ओवर एंड यू आर नाउ इन ग्रेड थ्री. यू ऑल आर प्रोमोटेड टू ग्रेड थ्री, अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह. सो आई एम हेयर मैम अमरीन खालिद. यू ऑल नो मी एंड यू आर फेमिलियर विद मी. सो आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू इंग्लिश एंड होप यू ऑल विल एंजॉय दीज लेसन विद मी एंड यू ऑल विल वॉच द वीडियो वेरी केयरफुली. ओके, first you have to watch the video very carefully and then you have to do your work. So what you have to do now, you have to open your bags and take out this book. Okay, and this is Maxim of English Grammar and Composition. So here you have to open your bags and take out this book, Maxim of English Grammar and Composition. Okay, whenever I will call to take out your grammar book, so you have to take out your Maxim of English Grammar and Composition, and it is 3. So you are now in grade 3. Okay, in this book, first unit is alphabets. Okay, unit number 1, alphabets. And in alphabets we will learn about vowels and consonants. Okay, giraffe, monkey and turquoise letters, vocabulary practice and alphabetical orders. Today we will learn about vowel and consonant, giraffe, monkey and tortoise letter and vocabulary practice we will do. But in the next lesson I will teach you about alphabetical orders. So today we will only discuss these three topics. Now open page number. First we will use vowel and consonant. Okay, now I am going to tell you vowel and consonants. So you all know that the English letters have 26 letters. Okay, so the English alphabet has 26 letters and the letters of the alphabets are divided into two groups, vowels and consonants. Okay, the letters of the alphabets are divided in how many groups? In two groups. One is vowels and the other one is consonants. Okay, we have how many letters in English alphabets? We have 26 letters in English alphabet and these are divided into two groups. One is vowels and the other one is consonant. Okay, so here we have English letters, all the 26 letters we have here. So now I'm going to point out the vowels here. You all know already, but let's repeat it. Yes, we have vowel A here. B is not the vowel. C is not the vowel. D is not the vowel. But we have E as a vowel here. Okay, so F is not the vowel, G is not the vowel, H is not the vowel, and we have I, and this is vowel. Yes, J, K, L, M, N, these are not vowels. Okay, and O, yes, O is the vowel. P, Q, R, S, T are not the vowels, but we have U as a vowel. Now V, W, X, Y, Z, these are not the vowels. So the letters which are in the circles all are vowels. Okay, and these are 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So we have 5 vowels, A, E, I, O, U. Yes. And the rest of all letters like B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, B, W, X, Y, Z, these all are called consonants. Okay, consonant, repeat it with me, these all are called consonants. So 5 vowels and 21 consonants makes 26 letters of English alphabets. Hope you all know about the English alphabets very clearly, and you all know about the vowels and consonants very clearly. Okay, we have 5 vowels and 21 consonants. So here we have page number 7, and on page number 7 what you have to do, you have to circle the vowel letters. You have to circle the vowel letters. There are small letters. Okay, you all know that alphabet has two forms, capital and small. So here we have the small forms. So Yeah, here you have to circle the vowel letter, and you all know we have five vowels, so you can easily circle now. And now in the next exercise, you have to underline the consonant letters. Okay, these are capital letters, and you have to underline the consonant letters. Now you know that we have 21 consonants. Okay, so here we have a brief summary that the English alphabet has 26 letters starting with A and ending with Z. There are five vowels and the other letters are consonants. And the English alphabet letters have two forms, capital and small. Okay, and the capital and small letter are also called capital letters or uppercase letters. So these are the uppercase letters and these are the small letters or lowercase letters. Hope you all understood very clearly. Now we have giraffe and monkey and tortoise letters. Our next topic is giraffe, monkey and tortoise letters. You all have learned these in Montessori in grade 1, in grade 2, but now we are going to repeat it again. And because I want your neat and clean writing, if you will not understand about giraffe, monkey and tortoise letters, you can't write neatly in your copies. That's why we added this in your syllabus. Okay, so now we have giraffe, monkey and tortoise letters. Okay, now I'm going to teach you about giraffe letter. As you know, as you all know that giraffe letters, giraffe is the tallest animal. Okay, so all the letters which reach up tall, like which are on top three lines, are called giraffe letters, and we can call them sky letters too. And these are B, D, H, K, L and T. These all come on the top three lines. That's why we call them giraffe letters, or we can call them sky letters too. Now we have monkey letters. Why we call them monkey letters? Because monkey has a big tail, and these all letters have tails. Okay, you can see here, these all letters have tails. So when you make in your when you make them in your copy, so these letters should have tails. Okay, so these are five. We have giraffe, seven letters, and then we have five monkeys letters which have tails. Okay, and the other one, tortoise letters. Tortoise, you know, move slowly slowly. So tortoise letter stay down low. Okay, that's why they comes between the middle two lines. Okay, the middle two lines you have, so they comes between middle two lines, and these are A, K, A, M, N, O, R, S, F, V. इसको हम कॉल करेंगे वो, ठीक है, व, स, जी. तो साउंड्स हैं दीज आर, और साउंड्स आपको रीडिंग में बड़ी हेल्प करते हैं. सो होपफुली आपको साउंड्स याद होंगे, मुझे रिपीट करने की ज़्यादा ज़रूरत नहीं होगी. सो नाउ यू नो अबाउट जिराफ, मंकी एंड टर्टाइज लेटर. सो हेयर इज द पेज नंबर, योर पेज नंबर, दिस वन इज आई थिंक 8. यस, दिस इज पेज नंबर 8. यू ऑल कैन सी इन योर बुक्स, एंड योर बुक शुड बी ओपन. सो यू कैन सी हेयर इज पेज नंबर 8. वी हैव पेज नंबर 8 हेयर. एंड नाउ लिसनिंग प्रैक्टिस मीन्स कि यू हैव टू लिसन केयरफुली. ओके, सो लेट्स सी कि यू कैन लिसन केयरफुली और नो. रिपीट दीज लेटर्स आफ्टर योर टीचर. यू हैव टू रिपीट दीज लेटर्स आफ्टर मी. ओके, अब हम एक सिंग कर लेते हैं पोएम, इजीली हो जाएगा. ठीक है, ए बी सी डी ई एफ जी एच आई जे के एल एम एन ओ पी एल एम एन ओ पी क्यू आर एस टी यू वी डब्ल्यू एक्स वाई सी. यू कैन कॉल इट जेड और यू कैन कॉल इट जी. ओके, सो ए बी सी डी इज ईजी नाउ फॉर यू. यू कैन राइट इन नीट एंड क्लीन राइटिंग आई थिंक. नाउ योर राइटिंग प्रैक्टिस. ओके, दैट वन योर लिसनिंग प्रैक्टिस, एंड दिस इज योर राइटिंग प्रैक्टिस. So you have to practice writing the letters in four lines. So you will write the letters that have the same capital and small forms. Okay, write the letters that have different capital and small forms. Some letters have same, like O, K, okay, these are same, I think U, V, ठीक है, these are same capital and small form S, okay. So you can write them here and write the letters that have different capital and small forms. You have to write that letters here, like A, B, D, ठीक है. Hope you understood. Now you have to write five vowels letter here. You know, I have taught you before that there are five vowels, A, E, I, O, U. You have to write it here, and you know the 21 consonant letters, and you have to write all the consonants here. Now you have learned about giraffe letters, that these seven are giraffe letters, B, D, F, K, L, T. And now you know monkey letter. These five are these five letters are called monkey letters, and tortoise letters are these. Okay, so homework I will give you at the end. So now move on to next topic, and that is vocabulary practice. Okay, vocabulary practice. Why I'm going too fast? Because these topics related to your grade 1 or Montessori. That's grade 1, grade 2 and Mont. That's why I'm going too fast. But in next lessons, I will deliver my lessons to you very slowly. Okay, so vocabulary practice. Okay, here we have vocabulary practice for you on page number 9. On page number 9, what you have to do? Okay, here any four words that start with different letters, you have to write here. They have examples for you, but you have to write more four words that starts with different letters, like angry, clever, greedy, honest. You can write any four letters from the box. Check and write. Like you can write a scream, write crease, dream. You can write dry. Oh, no, sorry, dry will be the same DD. So you have to write, you can write bread here. Okay. So any four words that start with different letters. Now, next, any four words that have this first letter same, you have to pick out, choose from the box or pick out from the box the four letter four words that have the first letter same. Think of first letter same. Like here we have dip, desk, duck, doll. You can choose desert, driller, drag, drill. You can choose scream, scroll, scramble, scroll. Okay? All right. Now, any four words that have the first two letter same, you have to pick out four words that have the first two letters same. Jinke first two letters same ho. Like first two letters, we can see be brave, we can see bread, we can see breach here, okay, and we can see bright here. So you can write over here. Here you have try, tree, trim, and truck. Now any four words that have the first three letters same, jiske three letters first three letters same ho. You have to choose those words from the box. Here we have had, heap, he, and heater. Okay. Now, any four words that have the first four letters same. Scram, scrap, scroll, and scratch. You can write any four words jinka that have the first four letters same. Jinka first four letters same. Okay. You have to choose out those words. Now, done this exercise. Now work in groups and write some other words. You don't have groups here, so you have to do it alone, or you can take your mama help, or I think you have to do it alone. Okay, I know my students can do it alone, so you have to do without any help. Okay. Or if you face any difficulty, kindly you can contact me, you can call me, and you can ask me, yeah ma'am, we need help in it. Okay, don't bother your mother and father, and do it by yourself. All right, so you have to write any four words that start with the different letters. Okay, you have to write four letters that start with the different letter. I have told you before, aise char letters likhne hain jo ki different letters se start hon. Fir write apple, bag, cat, cow, any four letters. Any four words that have the first letter same, jiske first letter same zone. Like you can choose ta, you can choose ta, ta tree, ta top, ta talk, okay, ta tortoise, any four words that have the first two letters same, you have to choose any four words that have the first two letters same. Like this, any four words that have the first three letters same, you have to choose the four words that have three letters, first three letters same. And any four words that have first four letters same, ठीक है? Any four words that have first four letters same. मेरी पिक्चर थोड़ी सी क्रॉप हो गई है, आप लोग इसको अपने हिसाब से, आपकी बुक में आई थिंक आपको पूरा नज़र आएगा, आप उसमें से बिल्कुल देख सकते हैं. सो दिस इज़ द एंड ऑफ द लेसन. नाउ आई होप यू ऑल गॉट व्हाट आई टॉट यू हियर. वी हैव लर्न अबाउट अल्फ़ाबेट, वॉवल्स एंड कॉन्सोनेंट, ठीक है? एंड वी हैव लर्न अबाउट जिराफ मंकी लेटर्स एंड टॉर्टोइज लेटर्स एंड देन वी डिड सम वोकैबुलरी प्रैक्टिस. तो योर होमवर्क असाइनमेंट इज You have to do page number 7 to 9 in your book, okay? Your book, तीनों pages मैंने आपको clearly बता दिए हैं. You have to do it. Then you have, in copy you have to make a title page of alphabets. Then you have to write vowels and consonant, giraffe, monkey and tortoise letters in your copy. And then write five letters that have two vowels. And write any five words that starts with consonants. ठीक है, दैट स्टार्ट विद टू कॉन्सोनेंट लेटर्स. ठीक है, यू हैव टू राइट दिस. सो हियर इज द एंड ऑफ द टुडेज लेक्चर. नेक्स्ट लेक्चर आई विल डिस्क्राइब यू अबाउट अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर एंड होप यू ऑल विल डू योर वर्क टुडे. आज का काम आज पर करें ताकि नेक्स्ट में आपको प्रॉब्लम ना हो. ये मेरा आप लोगों के लिए एक मैसेज है ताकि आपको इशू ना आए. सो All right. Thank you.